Laron, Denti, man, congratulations. Tough game tonight.
Oh, yeah, very tough game against a good team. They came out competing. You know, we just got the win.
You made 12 points, 12 rebounds, 3 blocks. How do you feel with this performance?
I feel good about the performance. You know, I could have came out and did a lot better. But, you know, I did enough just to get over the hump with the team and come out with a win.
It was a very important win for your team. Now you're in the fourth position. What do you think for the Apoel for the future?
I think we're going to be a whole lot better than what we were before. I think we're going to come out and we're going to win a lot more games, and we're going to be a team to compete with.
We see a good cooperation with a new player Friday. How do you feel about that?
I feel good about him. You know, he come in, he know the game, he take good shots, he's great on the post, inside and out, and he made great decisions. He's going to be a good rookie.
Thank you very much. Congratulations again.
All right, thank you again.